With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search.
Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon. Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense to the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speech. Hold that thought. I think it's about to get violent.
Behind you, brother!
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow. Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall, sir?
No, wait.
Your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Ah. Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
Near. This may be our last chance to prepare.
We fight!
Good!
Grab him! He's dead!
Ours, you opportunistic sod.
It's perch. Let's pursue it.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
More than you know.
That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
With the dragon dead, the wildlife will return. Nature has been set to rights.
I'd say we've put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue.